Liberal Bob Latta wants to deceive Ohio voters. He's attacking conservative Steve Buer for things he did himself. Fact, Latta was bankrolled by Tom Noe. Fact, Latta voted to raise the gas tax. Wipe away Latta's mud and you'll find a liberal who backed Bob Taft's record tax hiking budget. Bob Latta, another liberal politician who will say anything to get elected. Club for Growth PAC is responsible for the content of this advertising.